This is extraordinary. I'm sitting here at the mouth of a tiny little hole in the wall street. Up that way, street, that way, another street. And the people just keep walking by, and walking by. It is unbelievable. The quality of people which I have seen, half French, half tourists, extraordinary. Just extraordinary. I am having the time of my life just sitting here on this concrete pillar which blocks the way so cars can't go into this little tiny medieval street. Just sitting here watching the people go by. Now I have taken a moment when there's not that many people to say what I want to say, and that is, this is extraordinary. Just extraordinary. This Saturday afternoon. And people are out and walking about and enjoying themselves. I'm not sure how offensive I am by pointing a camera at them, but I do want to show you one thing over here. It's a style of advertisement I found here. It's a big billboard with signs that change. For a while it sits on that, and then it goes up to that. It's how they do that a lot around here. I've seen a lot of these moving ads changing over and shifting. Even the kiosks, instead of having a big sign plastered on them, they have one of those rotating signboards. I find it very interesting and very postmodern. Here's another example. This is the main street, and then there's this little passage that just goes off into forever. You wonder, where does it go to? And what kind of wonders and lovely homes lie hidden down the Passage Saint-Paul? I am starting to get hungry, and I'm fast approaching the big tourist street right up over there. Passez-vous. Go ahead, please. I couldn't help but take a picture of this ruined tower over there. L'Ancien Tour. I don't know what it's a wreck of, but it stands so isolated and so apparently alone that one cannot help but reflect that this stuff, which I would call old, is actually very new.